Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your Straight Arrow News with Arjunate Dinsley, Amaya Damonte, and
Kenya Hewitt
starts now.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year.
Welcome back, Poker. I'm Dev, your menu expert. Here's what's on it, and here's what you're eating today: Crispitos, Mexican rice, pinto beans, fruit or a salad box.
Hope you have your shades handy because there will be plenty of sun today with a high of 64. And tonight will drop down to a brisk 38 degrees. Don't let AP testing sneak up on you. May will be here before you know it. The deadline to pay is April 12th. Here is the AP test schedule. Tomorrow, March 19th at 5 p.m., the soccer team will host Sanford Junior High from the Beauregard community. All tickets are $5. All sales will be donated to the two families that lost the two children in the tornado. Let's make sure to come out and support our soccer team and our fellow Lee County family members. You can help this cause by getting the word out on social media. If you want to donate items for those that was affected by the tornado, you can drop them off at the front office. Yearbooks are still on sale. Go see Ms. Bunn or one of her students to order a yearbook now. Baseball will have an area game against Lynette on Wednesday, March 20th. Here's a brief announcement from Mr. Pavey.
Just when I think that none of you kids listen, I find out that you do. I have great news. I've handed out 42 forms to go to lead camp. I have more left. Remember, the forms need to get back to me completed totally, and I need to have them back by next Thursday, which is the day before we go on spring break, which will be March 21st, for you to have the best chance to go to lead camp, and we want y'all to go. Have a great day.
That's it for today. I'm Amaya Damonte. Thanks for watching.
This is Straight Arrow News.